Welcome to our drawing tutorial. Today we will see how to draw Sumikko and Shirokuma.
My drawing is done. Now let's do the coloring.